नमस्ते रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल सर, वाइस प्रिंसिपल मैम, टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई चेतना ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड प्लस टू मेडिकल स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू फॉर द पोस्ट ऑफ लिटरेरी कैप्टन. एज यू ऑल नो, COVID-19 पैंडेमिक हैज नॉट ओनली इम्पैक्टेड ऑन आवर अकेडमिक लाइव्स बट ऑल्सो आवर सोशल लाइव्स. Literature can act as an great medium to connect with my peers and dissemination of positive information. I would like to thank you all for giving me this wonderful opportunity, and I request you all to give the votes in my favor so that I can convert the attended objective into reality. Thank you.
Literature adds reality to life, famously said by C.S. William. Namaste, respected principal sir, vice principal ma'am, teachers and my dear friends. Myself Khushi Nayak of class plus 2 science standing in front of you for the post of literary captain. The difference between a boss and a leader is, a boss says go and a leader says let's go. Strict and lenient in mixed proportion is the key to success. I think I am suitable for this post because I am an approachable student and you can always come up and let me know your concern. So, I will be always open and ready to make new friends. I would like to help you dig deeper in your fascination and enjoyment in the language. To discover so, I would like to conduct some declamation, speech or writing competitions in the school. I would love to act like a bridge between you and the English department or the staff to help you out. So, at last, I would like to thank all of you who lend me their precious time to hear me, and I would like to say thank you, vote with your heart and vote me.
Namaste, Honorable Principal Sir, respected Vice Principal and worthy teachers. I am Maninder from class plus 2 science standing for the post of literary captain.
Literature is one of the most interesting and significant expression of humanity. I can proudly say that I am in school for last 10 years and school has done many things for me. Now it's my time to do something for the school. If I elected for the post of literary captain, I will motivate students to participate in different activities, project works, competitions like article writing, debates, etc. I will try to arrange extra classes for those who face difficulty in English. So please vote for me. Remember my name, Maninder Singh, for the post of literary captain. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning. My name is Rishabh Kumar. I am studying in class plus 2 commerce. I am very happy our school gave me an opportunity so that I am standing on a post of literary captain. I think I am capable for the post of literary captain, so give me a chance. I motivate more and more students to participate in literary activities and explore themselves. Remember, my name is Rishabh Kumar. Vote for me. Stay safe, stay healthy.